How is it like?
Hello everyone, so as you guys know that previously we did quite a few videos on bubble tea, so yep. Today we're gonna do it again. So we have done like drinking bubble tea for 24 hours, cheap versus expensive bubble tea, and also buying all bubble tea on the menu. So today we are going to go to the best and worst reviewed bubble tea in Singapore.
Yeah, so we'll be going to two places and I think it'll be quite interesting to see the difference.
Yeah, so before we go, remember to subscribe to us. So let's go!
It's raining very heavily now.
Okay, so now we're going to one of the best reviewed bubble tea in Singapore.
Okay, so we are here.
What's like your best drink?
Wow!
Okay, so we got the classic afternoon milk tea in large size and it's $4.40. And the fresh apple green tea large size is $5.50. Yeah. They only have like one size.
Yeah.
So both of these drinks are recommended in their menu drinks.
Yeah, so before we start drinking, let's look at the reviews first. They have 4.7 stars with 30 reviews.
Okay, read some of them.
Quite good.
Huh?
Quite good. Here got one quite good, but 4 stars only lah. My favourite bubble tea place in Singapore, the ingredients are so fresh and they have so many refreshing options. What can I say? Freshly made hand rolled pearls, which are the chewiest. So I think we need to try the pearl. Okay, so I'm gonna try the fresh apple green tea. Apple.
Of course.
Apple juice or apple juice. It's nice that it's very refreshing. And they have the apple bits here, like fresh apple. Yeah, so it's not bad. I think it's really for me. But I think I will order 0%. But this is 25%, so I think it's still a bit too sweet for me.
Nice or not? It's like very refreshing, right?
But it's really like just
like
apple juice.
Right, it tastes like apple juice, right?
But it's not like the packet kind.
Yeah.
It's more like fresh.
Yeah, it's really quite good. And I quite like this.
And the apple bits are fresh also.
Yeah, I say just now already, right?
Okay, so I'm drinking the classic afternoon milk tea. I think this is like one of their most normal drinks here.
Okay, let's drink.
It's like normal milk tea, I think. Their pearls is actually quite nice. You want to try?
Okay. It's very chewy, right? The pearl.
It's
very
hard, eh?
Huh? Hard?
Very hard. It's like I'm in the forest.
Okay, so which one is your favorite among the two?
None.
Hey, say properly lah.
Okay, if I have to choose, I will choose the fresh apple green tea.
Okay. Okay, so let's do a quick rating. How much will you rate the bubble tea?
I think I'll rate like 7 out of 10.
Okay, why?
I think like the classic afternoon milk tea that I drank, right? I think it's quite normal. I think like maybe the other drinks are nicer.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe we can try the other drinks. But this one, the fresh apple green tea, right? I think it's quite nice.
Yeah.
Okay, so for me it'll be a 7 because actually all milk tea tastes the same to me. And yeah, pearl is a bit hard, so I think I rate it a 7 and I prefer this. It's very refreshing.
Okay, so now we are going to go to the worst reviewed bubble tea. Okay, let's go.
Yeah. Hey, buy 2 cups got 20% off eh.
Hey, just nice, 2 of us. Hey, they got sell masks also eh.
Wow. Hey, how about we get the recommended one?
Okay.
Okay,
stop
it.
Yay. Okay, so we also ordered the recommended drinks. We ordered the pineapple fruit tea at $4.80 and brown sugar hobo milk tea at $5. So let's try. Okay, so I'm looking at the ratings and it's 2.7 stars with 22 reviews.
Yeah, so read out some of the reviews.
Okay.
At 25% sugar level is still too sweet. No taste of tea.
Oh my god.
25%.
Yeah.
You're very scared of sweet, right?
Yeah. Oh my god.
没喝过那么难喝的. Is it really 很难喝?
Oh my god, I can't wait to try. But it looks okay, leh, huh?
Yeah, it looks okay to me.
Okay, so we ordered similar drinks to compare. So we ordered one fruit tea and one milk tea. So let's drink.
So now I'm gonna try the brown sugar boba milk tea.
Yeah. How is it like? Is it really very sweet?
There's no taste one.
Huh, really?
No taste.
Huh, but just now they say 25% very sweet leh. So we ordered 25%.
Yeah, but the pearl is actually quite sweet. It's just the...
Because it's brown sugar ma.
It's just the drink really no taste.
Okay.
No taste. You try? Mmm, it's very diluted.
Right.
Right? Very diluted. But the pearl not bad because the pearl got the brown sugar taste.
Yeah, the pearl is actually very nice.
But the drink right, got no taste.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna try the pineapple fruit tea, which is something I will usually order.
Oh, you like to eat pineapple, is it? You always order pineapple, eat pineapple ah.
You like to eat pineapple. Okay, so the drink is not bad actually. It's not very sweet and they have the pineapple fruit inside.
Wow.
It's not bad, it's not bad.
You try. See, I leave some pineapple for you. Try.
Actually, it's not very sweet eh. But actually, I'm not someone who likes pineapple.
Oh really? Yeah. Then just now you tell me what you always eat pineapple because it's you want pineapple. To make it sweet.
I think both of the drink really like no taste eh. It's
no,
not sweet.
It tastes like water right?
This is like you know like water right? You put in the pineapple fruit.
Yeah. Just now I saw him crushing the pineapple fruit.
It's a lot though you see. A lot. It's a lot.
Okay, so it's time to rate the drinks.
Okay, so for me, I will rate it 5.58 stars. Yeah, I think I know the reason why people don't like it is because like it's not very sweet. Because I think generally people like sweet bubble tea, right?
Yeah.
So that's why I think a lot of people rate it very low.
Personally, if you ask me if I will buy again, I think I won't buy again leh. What about you?
I think I won't buy again also.
Huh, really ah? So what's your rating?
I think I will give 6 ah.
Yeah.
6 out of 10. Yeah, as mentioned, I think like it's quite diluted. But the price, right, is about the same as the best reviewed one.
Yeah.
So if you ask me to choose, I would rather go buy the best reviewed one. Okay, so in conclusion, right, I think it's not just about the sweetness of the bubble tea.
Yeah.
But I think the drinks are generally not flavorful as compared to all the bubble teas that we normally have, right?
Yeah, so I think there's really a difference between like the worst and the best reviewed bubble tea,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, really. Okay, so that's all for the video and as mentioned earlier, we have been doing a lot of bubble tea content video recently, so I don't think we'll be doing any more of them.
Yeah, unless you guys want.
Oh, sorry. Okay, so that's about it. So remember to subscribe to us and click on the notification bell button so you'll get notified when we upload new videos.
Yeah, and don't forget to follow us on our Instagram. So we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!